The 43rd Army Field Support Brigade conducted a change of command ceremony where Colonel Willie R. Manning relinquished command to Colonel Lisa Renard. Today's event continues that tradition to bid farewell to the outgoing commander, and it provides a formal setting in which we welcome the incoming commander.
The 43rd Army Field Support Brigade is actually an outstanding organization. So the fact that we were able to gather here today, have a change of command ceremony, recognize me as outgoing commander, but better yet, bring in Colonel Lisa Renard, is going to mean much for the community. She's no stranger to Korea. She comes with a wealth of knowledge. She's going to take the helm of this unit and move it forward into the future bigger and better than before.
I'm honored and privileged to assume the 403rd Army Field Support Brigade. I'm excited about the next 2 years and excited to meet the community and to achieve great things by enabling the warfighter to fight tonight.